when you have kale, you have kale, and you have a lot of kale. And so I know lots of people get really sick of it when they sign up for a CSA, and in the springtime they get piles and piles and piles of kale. But I figure whatever the garden gives you, that's what you eat, and you figure out great ways to use it. So I will put up a few recipes and videos on some simple ways that I use my kale. Kale, yes. This is my premier kale, which I really love. As you know,